Classics TV.
Could you please tell us about your delegation and how was the show?
We are from Federation of Industrial and Commercial Organization, popularly known as FICO, and we lead a 60-member high-power delegations of plastic and plastic parts manufacturers of Punjab to this exhibition. And we have seen there are dramatic changes in the plastics, and where we previously used the iron steel, and now that has been taken by the plastics.
How do you feel the exhibition for you? How is the exhibition for you?
It is a very good exhibition, and we have seen so many component manufacturers, so many raw material manufacturers, and the machinery manufacturers. And what we have seen that it is an international exhibition, and across the globe countries participated their machineries, because India needs now plastic component manufacturers machinery, and if we got that machinery and that product for plastics, we can make that. So a lot of opportunity to the delegation has been we have observed, and so many members final their deals at here to see the components, because plastics makes the product without rust preventive, we can say that which we cannot get in steel. So steel got rusty, but plastic cannot get rusty, and the strength of power is much better than the steel.
Thank you so much for being with Modern Plastics TV.